With that being said, here's tonight's SmartFi money moment of the race. And it was the pass for the lead of the race, which might ultimately end up being the pass for the win. Jason Anderson on his Monster Energy Kawasaki teammate Adam Ciancirillo, and has not looked back since then.
And I gotta tell you, he looks a lot like he did when he won that championship.